So you're saying this is genetic?
My experience would indicate yes.
You know, you never really talk about your parents.
The similarity in pattern to your mother's condition is concerning.
What if it was me?
It wasn't you. Don't go there. It's not you.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
You're sure you locked the door when you left?
Positive. I always double check.
What is an inclusion criteria?